left wing side again. Breer's up high. Parker deflected pass, settling is McHugh. His pass deflected across, and they score. That a one-timer from Jack Prince with 1 second to go on the penalty kill. Shorthanded goals. Mavericks need to be mindful of that. Mavericks can't clear the zone. Down low, here's a chance, and McHugh scores. He clanked that one in off the far post, went across the grain, and able to knock it.
All night, Dave.
Mavericks win it. Here's Snuggerud looking for a lane. He'll take it. Score! And there to chip it in on goal was Austin Ortega, 10th of the season. So all of our tallies tonight have come with a man advantage. Shot funneled toward the cage. Massa reaching out, and he couldn't get it. And they score just like that. Huntsville has made it 3-1. Where was cruising with it? Snuggerud back to Genzel, back across. Brady sneaking in, got the shot, jammed away. They score! And popped in, I believe, by Austin Ortega again.
Anything they can to stop that puck from getting to Guerrero.
They'll put the team bus in front of that net if they could. Here's a shot. Score! Jake Genzel just underneath the crossbar off the face-off win.